Hi everybody, my name is Asat and welcome back to Dead Rising 2 Off the Record. Let's continue the first case. First, I save a survivor, and then the case of 1 point.
Spot anything?
Hey Frank, looks like one of those looters has set up a pawn shop inside Moe's imagination. Might have something worthwhile in there.
Where are you? There you are. Buddy, you're doing okay out there? I like this sort too, but you might want to wait out there, you see. Might not be the best time for enter all these zombies around. You can gamble somehow today when this is all blown over. Let's get somewhere safe. You can't be serious. Faster!
You did right.
Electric chair, wheelchair plus battery. Not there. And the fourth. Keep your eyes open for money cases.
Looks like you're a zombie child now.
You need to pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Frank West.
Oh, I know you. You used to be a kind of a hero of mine. Before you got washed up. You homesick for zombies? What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to help with your story. I think Cure's being set up.
My exclusive tape says otherwise, and I don't exactly need your help.
It doesn't have to be a contest, lady. I help you, you help me. Simple. Way did you get that tape from, darling?
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Frank. Not real ones, anyway.
I wouldn't underestimate Frank West, sweetheart. I got some pictures you might be interested in.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Not so fast. You gotta throw the old dog a bone before he does any tricks.
Okay, maybe I'll let you tag along for a while.
That's more like it.
I can't tell you my source, but there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, you show me yours, I show you mine. Where's your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Really? Okay, Rebecca won't tell me her source, but she'll take me to arena security for now.
What, you gonna hang around here all day?
I must follow her.
Well, what do we have here?
No. She's like Isabella. Fuck you. Please.
You like to say good night, Gramp.
Just die already. You deserve it. Die! 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 Sorry, sorry! Sorry. I am an elite survivor.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Just admiring your skills.
Foster, nothing. Where are you?
Teach me that in journalism school.
You went to journalism school? Could have fooled me.
What a mess. This just gets better and better.
Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
You should get this on video. They didn't want us to see what really went down.
Fuckers.
Check this out.
Somebody shot this guy.
Zombies don't use guns.
I'm not so sure Kira's not involved. But it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
Not a bad lead, kiddo.
Now it's time to show me those pictures, Frank.
Frank, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it, Stacy?
It's Sullivan. He saw the report. Can you get back here? He's threatening to kick me out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Just a friend.
Stacy, the leader of Cure.
Gotta go.
He can't ditch me for long.
Ditch. Someone's destroyed the security room in the arena. Could this be what TK was up to?
I can see two guys in Shank's knife shop at the Palisades Mall. Better hurry. I don't know how long they can hold out.
Ooh, who's that handsome man?
There it is. Green room, main entrance.
Oh,
Die! There's nothing. Okay. Go faster, faster! Welcome to the family, Homeland's trash. Wait a minute, you are the one, those punks that tried to jump me in Royal Smart. Okay, let's go. Get out of my way! Bring down the zombie's machine. There are lamps. Nothing. Nothing. No. Why? Why? No! Don't fall down! Please, don't fall down! There it is.
Well, what have we got here?
Money case.
Someone else here.
10,000 dollars. That's good. That's a good magazine. Good.
I think you're being set up.
I saw it on the TV with my own eyes. Explain how that little trick works.
There's something else going on here, Sullivan. I found some evidence at the arena of a cover-up. I've got a feeling TK, the host of that game show, is involved somehow. I saw him backstage at his show swapping a briefcase of money with the guy they showed on TV starting this outbreak.
And him. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You two do your little investigation. You see if you can help this troublemaker. But ain't no one gonna cover her ass when the military arrives. And she ain't allowed off the premises. I'll be guarding the door. Don't think I won't do what I have to do.
What was that all about?
He just takes his job too seriously.
Tell me you found something.
We checked out Central Security. Someone's definitely trying to hide something. Everything was smashed to pieces. This is my, new friend.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action Unit. I'm here to help. Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit. Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Hey, I love a good catfight, but we're
good catfight.
We work together, ladies.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty, I just want the truth. Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors. And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out. I'll let you know if I see anything.
Case 2. The next case will occur at 6:30 p.m. Just a minute. Well, 56 p.m. Get out of my way. Yeah. nothing. Jungle Heart. Follow me back to the safe house. It's too dangerous out here. Yeah, but we better get out of here. There are more coming. I can get you to safety. Sorry, but we don't have time to solve all your problems now. We should go.
Hey, any leads?
Frank, there seems to be a dancer throwing up in the Americana Casino.
Face Crusher. Shift E. Go, 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 go. Go faster!
Me.
Damn straight.
Knife gloves. Knife plus boxing gloves. Scratch cards let you know what you need to make a combo weapon, but they are not as good as combo cards. Scratch cards mean less PP from combo weapons. You also cannot perform strong attacks. Replace your scratch cards with real combo cards as soon as you can. You can find combo cards everywhere, even by level. Where's the car? The car, please. There you are. Sorry. Die already. Chad, there you are. Stop! Listen, I can take you to the safe house right safe. Listen, you ain't seen my life, Doris, have you? Really good. Sorry, I don't think so. I can help you for her. Where did you get security? Great. We can interrupt your union with them, but we better get to the safe house. Yeah, thanks, I guess. Play sandbox mode to complete challenges.
Frank, there's a guy on a yellow motorbike riding around Fortune Park. You better check it out.
Go, 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 go. Quickly, quickly! And now... What a vomit! Josh? A lot of things died out there. Listen, lady, there are zombies everywhere. We gotta go. That was yesterday. There's been an outbreak, and I think you need some help. Well, you should come with me. It isn't safe out here, and I can't take you where you can lie down. Wait, no, that's what I, not what I meant. Never mind.
You might want to ease off that stuff.
Okay, follow me. Go! Go! Can I have go? Thanks. Blitzkrieg, Merc assault rifle, plus electric chair.
Good.
Suplex quickly escape from grapple. Grabbing all the cash is sure to be worth.
Frank, there's a group of four guys barricaded in a store in the South Plaza. They're all huddled around something.
Play sandbox multiple. Yes. Time until military answer 64 hours. Shock, great.
Whoa, chill. Okay, sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies. Can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nut bars all day long. These zombies. They're annoying, sure, but they're easy to kill. Well, kind of fun.
Fun?
The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change makes people snap. Just like that.
What the execution?
Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
Your daughter.
Even me?
I can take you both back to the safe house.
It's no use.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter.
Baby, it's not a real girl.
Do you know what would happen if she didn't get her Zombrex every day? But I would never let that happen.
He's drinking too much.
I'll find something that kills me.
Hey, look, let's get you and your daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her.
You're just one of those nut bars! You just want to hurt her to keep her from getting her Zombrex!
How dare you say that! He's a drunken loser!
Nobody messes with my kid.
No, don't mess with me!
You're done, nut bar!
You are the hot bar. No.
Yeah. There's a guy crying in the Clarue collection at the Palisades. He keeps looking at a painting.
No way! Dodge it! Don't let him escape! Useless against me. How could you? Did you really think you can mess with me?
Key. You're okay. You're safe now.
He's not a real key.
That's all that matters. I can't imagine what I would do if anything. Guy, a few screws short of a workbench.
He disappeared? But how? You're right about that.
I swear I met that guy somewhere before.
Molotov, whiskey plus newspaper.
Yeah!
How dare you attack me? I'm gonna kill you! So who built the bakery? So you guys have been hiding here this entire time? What are you guys doing in here? That's rough.
I see two guys in from Fortune with Love at the theme park. I'm not sure if they're laughing or fighting.
Excuse me? Hi. Action figures. Look, girl, troubles aside, you can stay here. It isn't safe. Just come along with me to the safe house. Maybe one of the girls can help you with.
Yeah.
Reaper, Samantha LaSalle. Kevin! Stop it already! Sorry. Go. Cure, yes, information. Come on, Kevin. Eat. Drink this. Go! I'm going. Please, don't fuck with me. Just go. No. What the horror! Red eyes. Don't stop! One, two, three. Kevin. Oh. Finally. Good things come to those with money to burn.
Start taking money from TK.
Motherfucker.
No, not him. He's part of Cure.
He's part of Cure? I thought you said you were being set up.
Frank, that guy was a new recruit. I never saw him before this protest.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Of course. TK must have planted this guy in our group to do his dirty work.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna find out what he knows about this.
Frank, be careful. It looks like he's gone off the deep end.
I've covered wars, you know?
Okay. It's time to save. Okay, that's enough. Okay guys, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button, and we'll continue next time. Okay guys, that's all. Goodbye.